Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the fall favorites tag. My absolute favorites in the fall genre. This tag has been going around YouTube for a while. In fact, I remember first watching it a little bit after I started my channel in 2014, and I thought I'd do it again, make it a kind of tradition since I've been filming this every year so far. If you guys want to see the past ones, I can link them down below. I have all the questions pulled up on my phone, so let's just get into this. So the first question is, what is my favorite nail polish? I have to go with reds or berries. I really love OPI's Big Apple Red. It's just a basic true red, very much like this pocket mirror I have from Marc Jacobs. It's this bright, vibrant true red, gorgeous cream finish. And my other one is Essie's Leggy Legend, a beautiful bronzy, gold, shimmery, amazing nail polish. I really like those two kinds of colors this time of year, reds or bronzes. What is my favorite clothing item? I love flannel shirts and plaid shirts like this. They're very comfortable. I feel like they're very fall appropriate. They're just my favorite go-to this time of year. My favorite drink is a chai latte with extra cinnamon, very hot. There is absolutely nothing better than this. I actually got this mug recently from TJ Maxx for $5. It says damn good tea on it. Hashtag obsessed. I love this mug. And I love making my own chai tea at home. So what are my favorite shows? I'd have to say I love watching Friends. I love that it's now on Netflix because I actually bought these on Amazon a long time ago and I never watched them. They're still sealed because then they put them on Netflix so I don't have to open these. I think I'm gonna save them though because I don't know, I just don't wanna give them away. So I really like watching Friends this time of year. A guilty pleasure is also Glee. For some reason I like it this time of year because of the music and it's just kind of cozy, and I first watched that show when it was fall time, so I think that's why I have that kind of connection. Love to watch Gilmore Girls. Also, the entire seasons are on Netflix. I cannot wait for the 4 mini episodes that they're releasing on Thanksgiving. I can't wait for that reunion. And I love the show My So-Called Life. It's a kind of 90s teen angst show that only lasted a season. I don't know why, but it was really interesting. It was about high school, about friends. They wore tons of plaid. One of my favorite shows this time of year. I always want to watch it, and I always end up watching it. My favorite movie. Okay, I have a few. I have Hocus Pocus, which is a Disney Halloween movie. It's not too scary. It's cute. There's a love story. It's funny. I love watching Planes, Trains, and Automobiles every Thanksgiving night or the day after Thanksgiving. It's a funny movie with Steve Martin and John Candy. If you haven't seen it and you want to laugh, definitely pick this one up. And I love to watch The Breakfast Club. My favorite candle is actually the autumn one from Bath & Body Works. This smells like Christmas in a jar, but it also has that autumn feeling to it because it has apples. And I'll read to you directly what it says on here. It says, this is a crisp fall fragrance that blends dark pomegranate with red delicious apple and juicy fig with notes of fir balsam. So it definitely has that Christmas tree scent. It has pomegranate, so it's fruity. It has dark red apples. It's a perfect scent. I think I will burn this every year. I've been burning it since last year. It's my absolute favorite candle this time of year. I also recommend Leaves from Bath & Body Works. It smells really good. It's a little bit more cinnamony, and it reminds me of Cracker Barrel. If you've ever been in a Cracker Barrel restaurant, it smells like cinnamon. That's what Leaves smells like, and I really like that one as well, but this one has a note of Christmas to it, so I really like this autumn one even more. What is my favorite scent or fragrance? I think I mentioned this one last year or the year before, and it's because I picked it up around that time in that fall season time. Juicy Couture's Gold Couture, the one in the golden case bottle. The only thing I don't like about this is I can't tell how much is left because you can't see it. But I really like this because it's Viva La Juicy on another level. It's warmer, it's a little bit more amber and vanilla. I feel like it's more sophisticated, a little bit sexier. It's definitely more of a night out scent, but it's cozy at the same time. It's very warming, and I really enjoy this scent this season, this time of year. What is my favorite lip color? All right, I have to say anything deep berry, anything wine, like this lip I'm wearing right now, the Maybelline Creamy Matte Lipstick in Divine Wine. It's the perfect shade for this time of year. Love it. It's just what screams fall to me. I really like it. And these are matte, but they're creamy, so they're definitely a matte finish, but it's creamy in the sense that it's not drying on my lips whatsoever. It feels very comfortable. And then my other favorite is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Copenhagen. This is pretty much a fall staple. Not just for me, but I see it on a lot of people this time of year. I really like it, and it's obviously a popular one. It's obviously a favorite because it's always sold out. I'm always trying to get my hands on this. It's the hardest color to find. My favorite blush has to go to Milani's Baked Blush in Rose d'Oro. It's a beautiful rose gold blush that is not matte whatsoever. It's definitely shimmery, it has a sheen to it, and the little gold flecks laced throughout it really give you a nice pop on the cheeks. You can almost skip highlight. Of course, I never do, but I really love this Rose d'Oro blush. And for summer, I'm always reaching for Luminoso. What is my favorite Thanksgiving food? I definitely have to say sweet potato casserole, which is basically sweet potatoes, marshmallows, some brown sugar, bacon in the oven, and it is the most delicious thing. I cannot have Thanksgiving without it. It's just something that has to be there, along with mashed potatoes. My favorite face product would be moisturizer. I think moisturizer is very important this time of year because the skin tends to get a little bit dry because of the climate changes. And I've really been liking this one from New Paris, Mask Creme Fraiche. This is a 24-hour soothing and rehydrating fresh mask. It de-thirsts, relaxes face and eye contour. So you can basically slather your entire face with it, including the eye area, and it hydrates it so much. It plumps up the skin, it makes it look fresh. I'll slap some tinted moisturizer on top and I'm good to go, or simply just go about my entire face makeup like I did today. Another favorite is the Too Faced Hangover Replenishing Face Primer. Sometimes I wear this alone even because it's so hydrating, especially this time of year. It makes my skin look fresher, softer. There isn't any dullness and there definitely isn't any dryness or flakiness when I do this. And I'm actually wearing this today as well as a primer underneath of all my makeup. So a really good product and I highly recommend. My favorite fashion accessory has to be large, oversized watches. I love this Marc Jacobs watch. I remember splurging for this before going to New York Fashion Week a couple of years ago. It's gold, which normally I don't go for gold jewelry, as you probably can tell. All of my jewelry, including my wedding rings, are all silver. But this watch looks so pretty to me in this shade, and I guess because it's a perfect color for the fall time, I really love this as an accessory. It's my favorite fashion accessory. Big, large watches. Men's watches, whatever you have to do to get bigger, the better. And of course, I love scarves. They're so cozy. They're warm and comfy and they just bring and pull any fall look together. And lastly, my favorite hair product. Well, actually, nothing, because when the weather is this nice, I can simply go about my shampooing and conditioning routine as per usual, come out, comb it with my tangle teaser, and spray it with maybe a little bit of leave-in conditioner as per usual, but I don't have to flat iron it. I don't have to spend hours blow drying it. I can almost let my hair air dry for about an hour and blow dry it for about 15 minutes. My hair has volume, it's straighter, it's smoother, it's sleeker, and it's definitely frizz-free. I love this time of year because zero humidity means fantastic hair as far as my hair goes, because it's very thick, porous, and it's normally very wavy. It's not curly, it's not straight, it's just puffy. So this time of year is my favorite for me personally because of my hair and getting to wear cuter outfits, which is my favorite season to wear outfits for. Boots, scarves, sweaters. I love fall. So that's it. Those were all the questions. I hope you guys enjoyed my fall favorites tag. If you guys want to do this video, I tagged all of you. Let me know in the comment box if you do film this video. I'd love to watch it. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. You can do that down there. And let me know in the comment box what your favorite fall things have been this year. If you've discovered anything new, I'd love to hear it. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah! Bye. And the little glittery and the little